The fourth plague. Flies.
Flies. Okay. Hi there, birdie. Why you run, little birdie? Okay. I like the birdie. Now, is the other guy dead? Because I honestly would not mourn him. He was creepy. They're all kind of creepy, but him, I don't know, I have a serious problem with him putting the fucking frog down his pants. That is frightening. So he is gone, but he isn't gone. Good to know. And we need that, like a little heart. We need hearts. Devour the hearts of our enemies. I don't know, that just seems to fit with the theme of this game. Hi there, bunny. I'm gonna have to kill all these cute animals, aren't I? That's what this whole fucking thing is gonna be. Alright. Then I need to get this. Move that there. Move this here. And move this all the way over so we can put this here. Put this here. To then put this here. Finally, like this. Yay! I mean, I wasn't expecting this, but then part of me's like, well, why wasn't I expecting this?
Fear didn't make me blind.
Well, I'm happy for that. Pry that open. Pry that bitch open. Fine. We'll boil you alive. How about that, bitch? Oh, sorry, Grandma.
Go. Find your brother.
No. Why? What is it with these people and hiding in weird places? Alright, you can fuck off. I don't care. Oh, okay. I can't move that thing. So what happens if we go like this? Oh, okay. Okay. I think I got it now. So we'll put this here. This here. Nope. This here. Okay, now you go. All right. So, I'm going to put that here. Thank you. this here. This, like, right here, and then, like, this? Is that right? Oh, shit! Wrong! Damn it. Okay. So I have to use. Okay. So we'll move it like this. Can I lay these two on top of each other? No. All right then. We'll do this a slightly different way. So that, that, and then we have him go here. Then like this. But then like this. Right? That works? There we go. Alright. So now we have two ups and a down. So the clearest path is going to be this way. So if we go here, and then he immediately has this, and then he has this, until he gets here, and then he grabs this and heads down, right? Let's see. Yes. God, how many of these do I have to do? Okay. So first thing is we need him to, there's no real easy way to go about this. So we'll have him take this, go down, no, that would make him go up. So we want him to go down, and then maybe just waste a shell because there's no real fucking reason for him to do it like that. And then, sorry about that, I left Tumblr open. So wait, goes here, down, forward, backward, forward, and then he gets to about here and he needs to go up. And then we give him another backwards, forwards, and then once he's clearly in a safe space, we go like that, and then like that. Hopefully. There we go. Don't take. I just. Oh, you bastard. I hate him. You're a jackass. Oh, wait. That's right. We had to give this. What are you looking at me for, you fucking freak? I am not a fan of Fly Brother, and he killed my pet hermit crab. Let's see if we can hunt the bastard down. Apparently we need to use the crab meat. But carrots don't bleed, and apparently the worm won't work. No, but we can give the worm to Mr. Birdie. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, Mr. Birdie. I don't want to kill Mr. Birdie. I'm sorry. You killed all my friends. I'm very much more, I'm the type of person that would kill a person over killing an animal. And, you know, consider that what you will. So, I would very much prefer to bash this bastard over the head with the shovel I have. Can I bash him over the head with this shovel that I have? I hate him. I hate him for doing this. I hate him for giving me this shit. I hate him for this fucking totem that I have to fill with blood from the hearts of innocent animals that I loved. And I have a diamond. Well, there's dear old dad. Dear old dad can fuck off. Glorious day of the lake will come and we'll find death, the other enlightenment. One will find death, the other enlightenment. Wait. S equals I. Enlightenment, the chosen one. What does that say? I cannot figure out what that says, of life and death. The extraction of the memories, the hungry ghost balance the substance of your past lives. Our memories belong to the lake, the chosen one. All right. Oh, okay. Okay, wait. So, S equals 1. S equals 1, and then we're looking for... That one equals 3. That equals 8. This one's 3, and then this one is 8. Oh! Alright, I'm okay with this. you've learned the true nature of sacrifice. Dear old dad. Killed by your own son. I never liked my younger brother anyway.
The fifth plague. Diseased livestock.
Diseased livestock. Okay. You know what? I think we're gonna just stop here for now. And does this only go through the plague? How many plagues are there? Because from the looks of it, there would only be like one or two more, maybe? I'm gonna stop here, and we will see. Because I'm curious, it's gonna drive me nuts if I keep going and, like, I don't know how long this goes on for. Actually, let's take a look at achievements. That tells me nothing. So, I'm gonna look and see how long this goes on for. I'm not gonna look up, I'm hesitant to look at the walkthrough because I don't really want to look at the walkthrough. I just want to know how many plagues there are, so that way I know how far in the game I am. So, plus my mouth is getting kind of dry anyway from all this talking. So I'm going to leave for now, and then I will come back after I've had a chance to rest a little bit, and then after I find out how many plagues there are. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.